This massive piles of boxes of colorful socks and books hit the shelves of Macy's at 12 Oaks on Monday. These unique products were designed, produced, and launched by the Novi Incubator students. Many people, ranging from Novi Elementary students to Congresswoman Haley Stevens, attended the event.
A great opportunity for our students. They learn how to put a lot of the things that they've been learning in other classes together and developing a product, communicating about it, working with other people, developing those collaboration skills and communication skills, and really figuring out how to make things work.
This year, Novi District and Macy's donated $10,000 to expand this program to Fortson High School in Dearborn.
It was amazing to hear about. I was super happy that schools are doing this. And then when I heard that our principal, Ms. Al-Qadri, was pushing for it, and that Novi and Macy's helped us, I loved it. This is a great way to push students for creativity, business, and actually seeing how the real world works.
This is Tomo, Masuda from the Cat's Eye News.